हाय गाइस, वेलकम टू श्री साई शॉर्ट हैंड कोचिंग सेंटर। 80 वर्ड्स पर मिनट डिक्टेशन, 5 मिनट्स ड्यूरेशन। गेट रेडी, स्टार्ट। माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, इन योर एड्रेस यू हैव रेफर्ड टू द प्रोविजन ऑफ फैसिलिटीज बाय द कॉर्पोरेशन एज आल्सो अबाउट देयर फ्यूचर program. I am happy at the good record you have mentioned about plans of wider roads for which you require assistance from the state and the central government. I have no doubt your request will receive the consideration of the authorities concerned, and I hope that the funds raised will be utilized for the real purpose for which they were intended. You have been very fortunate in having administrators and rulers who have done so much, not only to beautify this city but also to improve the living conditions of the people. At present, the country is passing through a serious crisis on account of food scarcity. The government of India and the state government are doing their best to meet it by importing food grains from outside and ensuring the distribution of grains in such a way as to see that everyone has some food and no one is allowed to starve. I hope we shall be able to get over the crisis. It is necessary for the people at large to face the problem bravely and with faith and determination. I have no doubt that if we fight the problem in that spirit, we shall be able to get over the crisis. We have only for the last 3 or 4 years been enjoying the power to shape our own destiny. We have had to face various kinds of difficulties. It is therefore no wonder that it has not been possible for our governments, either central or state, to do all that they had wished to do for improving the material condition of the people. Our first and foremost duty is to raise the standard of living of the people and make them more prosperous. It is no doubt true that in many respects independence has not brought us all that we had hoped for, but the time has been too short and we have had to face one crisis after another. We should not, however, feel disappointed at the inevitable happenings. We have, in the last 3 years, laid the foundation for big advances by establishing a large number of laboratories which are carrying out not only fundamental research but also research of a radical nature which can be made applicable to the solution of practical problems.